Preserving breast milk with breast milk preservation powder from Keepsake Supplies, part 1. Welcome to my channel. I'm Nikki Kaminga, and I started the Keepsake Supplies website to provide other breast milk memorial artists with molds, settings, and tutorials. In this video, I'll be telling you about my own breast milk preservation powder. I'll show you how to preserve breast milk using one sachet of powder to just 5 mils of your client's milk. You might like to know that I'm doing this voiceover and breastfeeding my 8-week-old baby, Lexi. If you're new here, just click subscribe to see my latest videos. You can click the little triangle here and you'll see the full description appear below. You'll find a link to the full blog on our website, including all the supplies I've used in this video. We include the PDF downloadable instructions with the breast milk powders and kits. Breast milk sending kits. Ideally, send your client a breast milk sending kit. You can ask them to post the milk in a bag, but sending a kit is much easier, far more professional, and cuts right down on admin time. Supplies to preserve milk. I'm using a small saucepan with a little Pyrex bowl for my Pam Marie. You'll need one sachet of breast milk preservation powder, which is available as part of our breast milk DIY kits, individually or in sets of 5 or 10 sachets. A silicone spatula or plastic spoon, your client's breast milk, label backing paper, a Sharpie, a takeaway container, and silica gel sachets. Preparing frozen breast milk, put boiling water in the bottom saucepan. Double check your client's name and order number and put the tube in the water to defrost. Remove the milk and give it a gentle shake to mix. Preserving breast milk, bring the water to a simmer. Put the top bowl on the saucepan and add the breast milk. Add the whole sachet of powder and immediately begin to stir. Usually it will fizz up a little and turn milky. As you stir on the heat, it will turn into more of a paste. I like to scrape down the sides, and the silicone spatula is really useful here. It usually takes around 30 seconds to a minute, depending on the milk, to get the consistency you want. Take it off the heat when it's thick. You may find it dries out on the stove, which is okay, but it doesn't have to. I like to stop when it's the consistency of thick hummus or filler. Try to scrape down any from the edges. You'll probably find that it's already dry there. Drying the preserved breast milk. Spread the preserved breast milk onto the label backing paper. You could use baking parchment if you prefer, but I find label backing paper to be a zero-waste alternative and always have loads lying around from shipping orders. Put it in a container and label it with the client's name and order number. It depends on how long you cooked it, the individual client's milk, and the humidity and temperature of the room as to how long it takes to dry, anywhere from 24 hours to a few days. I like to place a few sachets of silica gel underneath to speed things up a bit, and we're trying out some other methods too. The gel will remove the moisture quickly, and the gel packs can be refreshed in the oven from time to time to dry back out again. Leave the container to dry somewhere safe, such as a storage drawer unit. This is the one we use, and we can fit 4 takeaway containers to a drawer. Leftover breast milk. Please keep the remaining frozen breast milk as a backup. We recommend 2 years. At Tree of Opals, we had a small under-counter freezer, which was plenty large enough to store 3 years' worth of breast milk, thousands of 10ml tubes. However, if you allow your clients to send in large bags of milk, such as 10 ounce full to the brim bags, you'll quickly run out of room. We recommend you send 2 pre-labelled tubes as part of a breast milk sending kit. They'll always be neat, well organised and labelled. Part 2 of this video, which I'll link above, will show you how to grind and use the preserved breast milk to make an engraved breast milk heart necklace. I've used my friend Holly's milk in this video, which she pumped on her baby's first birthday, so I'll add some gold leaf to represent golden boobies. Don't forget, I've linked to the Keepsake Supplies blog and all the supplies you'll need down in the comments. If you'd like to buy some breast milk preservation powder, you can find it on my website. Now, relax and do some crafting.